I can only help you with a clean death.
This is the beginning. I've been waiting for you. Household by household, until the flame of life has been snuffed out.
I won't allow it, Mal'Ganis. Better that these people die by my hand than serve as your slaves in death.
Mal'Ganis will send out some of his scourge minions to interfere with us. Those of you with the strongest steel and magic shall go forth and destroy them. I will put the rest of my forces in purging Stratholme of the infected.
Chug 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 whoop 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 chug 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 whoop whoop.
Thank you.
champions. Meet me at the town hall at once. We must take the fight to Mal'Ganis. Follow me. I know the way through. Yes, I'm glad I could get to you before the plague. What is this sorcery? Is not making this easy. They're very persistent. What else can he put in my way?
Prince Arthas, on this day, a powerful darkness has taken hold of your souls. The death you are destined to visit upon others will this day.
I do what I must for Lordaeron, and neither your words nor your actions will stop me.
We'll see about that.
The quickest path to Mal'Ganis lies behind that bookshelf ahead. This will only take a moment. I'm relieved this secret passage still works. Thank you.
let's move through here as quickly as possible. If the undead don't kill us, the fires might. Rest a moment and clear your lungs, but we must move again soon. That's enough. We must move again. Mal'Ganis awaits. Justice will be done. We're going to finish this right now, Mal'Ganis. Just you and me.
This will be a fine test.
I'll hunt you to the ends of the earth if I have to. Do you hear me? To the ends of the earth! You performed well this day. Anything that Mal'Ganis has left behind is yours. Take it as your reward. I must now begin plans for an expedition to Northrend.